YouTube, it's your boy Rachel Scorti back in another video. Today, you see I'm dressed. I'm actually finna get ready for school. I got the rag on still, but I know y'all can't really first see me. But, you know, I'm trying to grow my dreads out, you know what I'm saying? I'm trying to get dreads. But, boy Rachel Scorti back in another video. Just to let y'all know, well, we actually reacted to an XXX to test I'm gonna try. React to XXX to test y'all changes. If changes don't work, then I'm gonna switch it up to Deuce World Long Arm. Or that don't work. Ski Mask Long Cod Dr. Seuss, probably. But make sure you like, comment, subscribe. Let's hurry up, try to get over with this, because you know I gotta go. So.
I don't understand this. You're changing, I can't stand it. My heart can't take this damage. And the way I feel, can't stand it. Baby, I don't understand this. You're changing, I can't stand it. My heart can't take this damage. And the way I feel, can't stand it. Understand it. Girl, you're making it hard for me. 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 Maybe I don't understand. Can't stand it. My heart can't take this damage. And the way I feel, can't stand it. Maybe I don't understand it.
No cap. That was songs. It was really, really sad, but it was still sweet though. Get a video 10 out of 10. Well, not the video, it was actually the audio, but I still give like 10 out of 10. Sweet. But it was actually still kind of sad though. But Long Live X, his birthday was like, I think his birthday was yesterday or 2 days ago. I didn't make a reaction video about it, but I don't think some of y'all can watch it. Depends like what countries y'all in. But I reacted to Make It Out Hill or Make It Out Hill. That video was sweet, that edit was sweet. And I just feel like that it should be XXX the Tashion week since his birthday was in this week. So all week I'm just react to X songs or his funny videos or whatever. But I know after this I'm uploading I'm gonna make a part two of X funny moments, best moments or whatever, probably. But I don't know, I'm gonna react to more X songs though. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe. See you guys next time. Peace.
4 man, stupid rich ass bitch.
Look at this.
What the fuck is wrong with you?
This a motorcycle though. This legal. This street legal.
Yeah, I seen your ass on the other day.
Oh, this legal?
Yeah, I'm popping willies on this motherfucker.
You popped a willie on this?
I do it right now. On my mama. Yeah.
On video, you hit a willie on this?
I do it right now.
Sure, you a stupid ass.
Oh, I'm scared to hop on this bitch while it ain't on.
You gonna ride this one?
Yeah, hell yeah, teach me how to ride right now.
This is easy.
Oh, Cappy, teach me how to ride. I'm finna get on this bitch right now.
What a guy. Ah, folks, better teach you how to rap.
You scared me to get on this, B?
Why y'all laying by all these bikes, bro? He crazy, but I ain't gonna lie. I love that nigga, folks, because where we come from, man, I know if I had some juice real money, I'd be buying way more than motorcycles around this bitch. Don't count much. My shorty spinning his sack so humbly, I ain't gonna lie, he really humbly spinning his sack.
I ain't gonna say.
That nigga is real life beating the dog shit out of him.
Yo, we real life have to say this, man. He about to die.
Well, go save him. That's your nigga.
I got it.
Whoa, stop. Oh. Iron Man! Stop it! No, I can't handle that.
You can have B-Packy, but it's black ink. You can have the bad beats. Evil that means take a backseat. Take a back to fat beats with a maxi single. Look at my rap sheet. What attracts these people is my gangster bitch. Like Apache with a catchy jiggle. I stack chips. You better got a half inch. Cheeto. Fill him with the venom and eliminate him. Other words I've animated. I don't want to hurt him, but I did him in a fitter. I'm murdering to get nobody will evade him. Fill him with double the fucking bodies. Literally obliterating. Everything is innovative. Renegade him. And I make anybody who want it with the pin afraid. Don't nobody want it, but they're gonna get it anyway. I'm beginning to feel like.
So that's what the inside of a plane looks like, huh?
Yep.
Nice, ain't it? Hey, but real quick, why'd you name a pilot spot the cockpit? John, why'd you name it the cockpit? My man's.
Yeah!
Cool.